Hey y'all, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. My name is Corey Ashton here in San Antonio, Texas at WebTegrity, and you have found a YouTube channel solely dedicated to all things WordPress. So if that's the CMS that you're using for your website, be sure to subscribe to our channel because every Wednesday I'm creating some sort of a video just like this to help you improve your online presence, specifically in the world of WordPress. Today we're going to look at a really important tool. If you watch my channel, you know that I say you have to have a backup in place. This tool allows you to do a backup consistently, backing up your website, your database, so you know you have a safety net if anything goes wonky or weird. And this tool also allows you to easily migrate or move your website from one server to another server, or move all of your content to a whole different WordPress install. Super cool tool, and it's also in the budget of free for the migration part. Ah, it's so cool. So let's check this out and see what you think about it. I'm gonna share my screen with you so you can see it. It is called the All-in-One WP Migration Plugin. I'll put the link to this in the description box below. I've been super crazy impressed with this. The authors reached out to me asking me to take a look at it, but they didn't have to tell me about it because I had already heard some great, great reviews about this product. Here's what I want you to do though. Those of you that watch my channel, you know that I want you to look, if this video is off in the future, you're watching this, you know, 6 months from now, a year from now, I want you to be sure that it's still fully supported, that it's good up to your version of the core WordPress that you're using. I want you to double check the ratings. Of course, that goes for any plugin for that matter that you're using. So please, please be sure to always look for the ratings, the reviews, and how recently it's been updated. Okay, here's what I want you to know. It's super simple process for you to be able to migrate or move your WordPress website. So here's how the process works. You basically go to your existing website that you want to move, and you install a free plugin, the All-in-One plugin. It's going to walk you through step by step of how to export all the files, super ridiculously easy. Then you have a file in place, like a zip file. Then you're going to go over to your new WordPress database or your WordPress website that you want to move everything over to. All you do is open that up, install the plugin in there, and then import that file that you saved from your other one. Super crazy simple, and better yet, instead of me showing you how to do it, there's another video that already exists here at the bottom. Check this out. If I scroll down right here, this is a fantastic, easy to follow, super simple video, step-by-step instructions on how to export, import easily your website and migrate your site anywhere you need to go. Super crazy, beautiful user interface. I'm really impressed with this. It's come a long way from the initial iteration of this plugin. I've been watching it for quite a while now, so really impressed with what this whole team is up to, and excited to share that resource with you. I hope that helps. If you have any other solutions that you've been using for migrating websites or maybe backing up your website, be sure to put them in the comment box below so that we can share with the community. And if you like this plugin, give it a thumbs up. Go over and review it on the plugin page to tell the authors thanks so much for creating a really great resource for the WordPress community. I hope you're having a great one. I'll see y'all next WordPress Wednesday. Bye, everyone.